Achieved with CryEngine.
Raven, now that you've disrupted Rashida's command chains, it's time to go after the money. Lars Hallstrom based his operation here in return for immunity from extradition. This freedom allows him to further his own plans and take on any enemies he desires. Governments, financial groups, and corporations have all been hit. His money and technical skills keep Rashida's government rich and her people cut off from the rest of the world. They've had no access to foreign media or the internet for a generation. Destroying the main satellite antenna will open access to the West and begin the process of change. But the Citadel, his data center, is surrounded by full-spectrum jamming equipment, preventing all unauthorized comms. As long as they're active, we can't see what he's doing, and our audio will be compromised. The servers are cooled by an elaborate liquid immersion system. Take out the pumps, and it will fry the motherboards. Finally, pull any data you can and upload a virus into the mainframe. Eliminate Hallstrom to gain access. Cutting Rashida off from her money is the mission. Don't screw it up.
Cole, this is Raven.
Received. Send sit rep.
I'm on location. A couple of clicks out from the Citadel.
Hallstrom's data center is impressive, but financed with stolen millions and focused on acquiring more.
Your last message was unclear. Transmission is poor.
It's the satellite jammers. Comms will be weak till you disable all three. First target is ahead.
Roger. Stand by.
They never get off the fence.
How do you get to be one of them?
You have to go through the check. It's not easy.
It's worth it to get to the outside.
Control, radio check. Over.
Weak, but readable, Raven.
I have eyes on the first jamming tower.
Look for a control box near the top of the array. You can disable it from there.
Understood.
Thank you.
Find the fucker! Now!
Gunshots! Control. Approaching the first jamming tower.
Acknowledged. Hostile numbers should be low. But watch out for patrols.
Say again.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Always do. Jammer is down.
Good work. One down.
Say again. This is Raven.
I read you, Raven.
Seeing other structures in the forest. Do you have intel?
Negative, but they're likely relay stations or signal boosters for the jammers.
An elevated position might be handy. I could set up an OP from one.
Please repeat.
I say again, I may use them to observe patrols.
Understood. Your call. Raven, I'm looking at SAR data from satellite imaging. There appears to be some kind of tunnel network in that sector.
Could be heavily guarded.
Or could give you a faster route to the objectives.
Roger.
We have no intel on the layout. You make the call. Control out.
Radio check.
Weak and distorted, Raven.
Hostile forces are stronger than intel reported.
Raven, I have not understood your message. Please say again.
I say again, your intel is off. Enemy forces in the area are strong.
Raven, say again.
Gotta kill these jammers.
What did you say?
Shit. Jammer down.
Good job, mate.
Repeat that, please.
Say again, Raven.
Still too much interference. Control, this is Raven. Can you read me?
I read you, Raven.
These air ducts are a good option. The ventilation fans are live.
Recon the area. They need power. Perhaps you can overload their controls.
Understood. Stand by. I have eyes on an APC.
Raven, stay dark for as long as possible. Find another route.
I'm way ahead of you. It's like a damn maze down here.
Focus and keep an eye out for any signs.
Exit this way would be perfect. Is that?
Follow me.
Raven, intel from our recon team shows a sniper training camp just outside the Citadel. Elstrom's obviously a fan of your profession.
Good to know.
To the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill them first.
Thank you. jammer's decommissioned.
Excellent work. I read you 5x5 now.
At least our comms channel should be clear from here on in. Moving on to the tech whiz.
Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map. Raven, intel from our recon team shows a sniper training camp just outside the Citadel. Elstrom's obviously a fan of your profession.
Good to know.
Proceed with caution. Scan all positions.
Data's secure. On the move.
Well done, Raven.
Control, come in. This is Raven.
Go ahead, Raven.
Approaching the Citadel. Any idea why Hellstrom calls it that?
From his psi profile, he's obsessed with acquiring knowledge about his enemies. Citadels usually command a great view of their surroundings. Plus, it matches his twisted sense of humor, given that it's mostly underground.
Well, all castles need doors.
Time to knock on his, metaphorically speaking.
Control, I have eyes on the antenna array.
Raven, received. Disable it, and let's open this country up to the 21st century.
I don't understand why Hellstrom wants to wreck this system. With his skills, I'd just exploit it, earn a few million.
Apparently you don't share his political philosophy.
I don't have a political philosophy.
Speaking of which, get a move on. We've got a rebellion to start.
Noted. I'm Oscar Mike.
I can't wait to see how the people react when Western news starts to spread. Control out.
apparently that restricts airflow and raises the operating temperature.
But
apparently so. Maybe the stupid bird should look when they're flying.
shooting at us!
Nice shooting. One to go.
Motors offline. All targets splashed.
Excellent work.
Wasn't totally sure I could pull that off.
Well, we picked you for a reason. Head to one of the extraction points when you're done here.
Job done. On the move.
Good work, Raven.